Dear viewers, welcome to Global Flash and Update. The United States Geological Survey reported a magnitude 6.7 quake in the Philippines near Tabag Occidental, Mindoro. The earthquake hit early morning on Monday, March 14, 2022 at 5:06 a.m. local time at a moderately shallow depth of 33 km. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revealed within the next few hours or minute. A second report was later issued by the Geoscience Australia, which listed same magnitude, 6.5.